superb display in that victory in their last game, and they want to build on that now.
Well, winning could be a fantastic habit, Martin Carver, and if they get another one here, they're going to be a very strong team this season.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Tyson. Now this looks promising.
Cut up!
Dangerous pass, I think, with the keeper pushing it away.
And it's a corner now.
Cleared away by the defender.
Well, then it goes. Very good distance to the clearance.
He's got his shot off now. Yeah. Well, they've broken through here.
Too many.
Really good goal. And the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy.
They have nine.
It's a terrific moment for the team. He can't have scored many better than this. With the bend he's imparted onto the ball.
Well, give him credit. You could see exactly what he set out to do there and executed it perfectly.
Challenges for the ball.
Oh, my God.
Good work. The referee's showing how he's going to officiate this match. It's going to be a free kick. He's not going to stand any nonsense.
Oh, Lord.
What are you giving it to me? What the fuck? No.
How does this...
No. No, no. There you go, have fun. That's cool.
Oh, I looked at the wrong bar.
And the goalkeeper's won it.
Right
behind the free kick.
Offside.
A little too eager to get in behind the opposition. Caught offside.
Just failed to look across the line.
My greatness.
That's a good spot by the defender.
Red!
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looks
very
encouraging. Way forward, a bit of menace in this attempt.
I get fucking yellow cards for that shit.
Coutinho.
Well, there's one for him to chase in behind. And in the shot go! Clean through. One-on-one against the goalkeeper.
Yeah, it's a wonderful stop, Martin, isn't it? And no bits and pieces either to follow up on.
Here comes the corner. Can't get it away. Corner again.
Again, I get held up with it.
That's a gift for them. It's an own goal.
Well, don't celebrate too hard.
What a shocking moment for the player. Look at him. He's distraught.
Wow.
Well, let's take another look at the
goal. Looks like it hits your head. I don't understand.
It's okay. Level. Both sides have scored here now. Martinez. And they get it away. Now the shot! Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
You guys can. It's a too deep.
Now Warriner.
Oh God.
You piece of shit. You piece of shit.
Yeah. Yeah.
Very much in free kick territory. This foul.
Alright, well, I'm not shooting this.
Why? Give him a precedent.
Of stinging it.
Yeah, not far away. He really did visit, didn't he?
I'm sure this isn't a VFL team. I feel like
Ramos.
It's not a VFL team. I know.
It would say
it's
VFL Liverpool or VFL Bayern or VFL
defender on
Arsenal.
His toes.
They would be wearing real kits.
Now a throw. Rodriguez.
Have fun with that.
Now here's a chance. Free kick given.
Okay, I can't change cameras. So
I'm gonna pass it short.
Adu. Neatly intercepted.
Yeah.
And that's a foul. Yeah. And they'll get a free kick for that.
Should have stepped on his face when they were at it.
Huh? Honestly, I didn't aim at anybody.
Tyson. Anticipated the direction of the pass. Was able
no,
to
you're
intervene.
On.
Looking for a through ball. This might be it. Romantic too. They've got the lead.
Oh, we're watching something special here, Martin. This could be one heck of a result.
The side that has the form, and indeed you would think the better players are doing well at the moment. They've got a goal and they're beginning to boss proceedings.
Yeah, they're moving the ball about better, Martin. Certainly getting good delivery in from those wide areas. A much stronger side
on the attack here. Surely the equaliser.
Oh, shitting.
Oh, they got their equaliser.
Well, how long did that lead last, Martin?
There's no
not long at all. And the manager down there is absolutely furious.
Well, the equaliser has happened. Took perhaps the opposition by surprise, but we're level again. It's what they've deserved. Two teams brilliantly matched in this contest. It's level again. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Cruz. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. And here's the shot. Tried for his second goal of the game. Thwarted by the keeper this time.
Yeah, and that's a good stop.
I got stepped on and I got whacked in the ankle by cleats. So I don't really need this tonight.
Good vision here.
Oh no! My headset. Off my head.
Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Good defending. Garcia Santana.
Holy shit.
Please.
No. What? Why? Why?
Well, that's a booking.
What are you digging me
right
now?
He'll now have to be careful. He's such a good goal scorer. They'll want him to just mind himself for the rest of the game so he stays on the pitch.
Yeah, I mean, that's what you call a striker's challenge. He's not one of life's natural tacklers. You saw it there.
I think there'll be plenty of time added on. There should be plenty of time added on because this is time wasting.
Well, the home team manager is furiously pointing to his watch.
There you go.
So it'll be interesting to see how much stoppage time he's played.
Play
that's
forward, a bit of menace
that's
in this attack.
We were going to say
bullshit. Great defending there, stopping that attack.
And the third one he was driving against the edge. Ramos. You have 10 wins and 3 goals.
Gets his cross in.
Congrats, you have Steven Taylor's win percentage in court.
Yes, they have a higher win percentage than that.
Coutinho. Garcia Santana. Onto the attack now. Cruz. Now Rodriguez. Not really away from the threat here. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Still going towards goal quickly. Couldn't go down the outside. He's gone inside.
Where's the foul?
He's shut off now. Goalkeeper, he's already in trouble. Easy save. Got on the ball in midfield. Well read by the player in that part of the pitch.
What's your thing?
Spotted that well and intercepted. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. It goes out from the header for a throw.
And when you're in, you are in possession of the ball.
Ramos. Shot's up! Oh, charge down. Here's the chance to get in the cross. Cruz. Not trying to catch this cross. He's punched it away.
There's nobody there.
Very entertaining first.
Yeah. I can't believe I can't believe I have a yellow card for that.
Kike Hernandez, I guess, hit 3 home runs in the game. That'll probably do it. Yeah, that's why we lost tonight, too.
Well, let's hope the coaches haven't poured a bit of defensive discipline into the team, because we're loving it as it was in the first half.
Oh, yeah, maybe not to know about the defending, but plenty about the attacking.
Well,
it was good play until they got that challenge in.
All of a sudden, I felt the need to defend a little bit.
Adu, opportunity in a wider area. Getting forward well as a team now.
Offside.
Rodriguez! Well, there's the goal!
Offside.
And we are all square once more. What a game this is turning out to be. Both sides really on form and really contributing to the entertainment.
What's he doing? The pelvic thrust?
Oh, it's an offside decision.
Well, the players can't believe it, and neither can the crowd, but it's the right decision.
The commentators know we're not leading tackling here. They continued with and that speech about how we were strong all defending. Tied up again.
Martinez.
Yeah, I don't know where.
Put into the middle.
What?
That will be a free kick.
Yeah, he waited.
Hey. That's not a yellow. Okay.
Negative.
Now Rodriguez.
Gotta have him kick him.
There's good progress with this attack. And shoots! Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky, it was deflected. Corner played in.
That's it. What?
What we get to see, of course, the assistants don't. Whether that'll change down the years, I'm not sure, but. Anyway, the replay here shows he's got it right.
He has. I mean, there was no real goal-scoring chance, but the defensively pleased their organisation caught him off.
Oh.
Rodriguez. Ramos. He's coming forward with some danger. Cuts off! He's put the shot well on the front foot now. They've got a corner, hoping for the goal that will put them in the lead.
Well.
Put in the corner. It's broken down.
Down.
And they'll
down.
Have to try again.
Oh my fucking god.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Yeah. It's just my luck with passes to me. They always get knocked down like that.
It's a free kick.
Horn, no.
Why?
The move and able to cut out the pass. That's good defending at the end of what was a really promising break.
There you go.
Good forward play from them. Excellent work with the tackle. Shots on. He's at the top of the bar.
The keeper was probably comfortable, but decent effort.
Oh my god, I see a whole lot of me and you right now. Oh, it's hilarious.
Yeah.
It's hilarious being on the other side of it.
Yeah.
I want to break my TV usually.
Yeah. Oh. Almost
now
threw my chair just
the
now.
Areas where they've got a winger waiting.
Oh, I feel you. Oh my god, that's fantastic.
Yeah, no shit.
Terrible,
shut up now. That will be a corner.